more I'm on my own, the more I understand that who I was will always be part of who I am. I learned to take comfort in the little things I need, like sleeping with a fan that sounds like my brother's old oxygen machine. I still like putting coffee mugs in the bottom cabinets. I still see myself as little, though people can't imagine it. All these things remind me I didn't grow up like most kids. But I grew to find my strength in what I thought were weaknesses.